story from our childhood worth remembering. It's a tale of a prince turned into frog. Now he sits all alone and rejected as he waits for someone to come along. For you see, the only thing that will save him is a kiss from a princess, fair and true. But the chances are this will never, ever happen, 'cause he's lonely, ugly, and blue. Have you kissed any frogs today? Have you helped someone along their troubled way? Have you told them of God's amazing grace? Have you kissed any frogs today? But then one day a miracle happened. A lovely princess finally came along. She met him and her heart filled with compassion. And then she kissed him, and this is what she saw. That ugly frog turned into a person, and all the sorrow of his past had come to end. Now he's a handsome prince, just full of God's potential, and all it took was the help of all his friends. Have you kissed any frogs today? Have you helped someone along their troubled way? Have you told them of God's amazing grace? Have you kissed any frogs today?
Now listen to this part.
Now, Christian friend, now won't you heed the story? For its moral is as true as it can be. All it takes to turn the ugly into glory is for a healthy hand for everyone we see. Even though this may involve some sacrificing, the blessing will by far outweigh the loss. For the lonely that we help through times of crisis may trust the one who came to die upon the cross. Have you kissed any frogs today? Have you helped someone along their troubled way? Have you told them of God's amazing grace? Have you kissed any frogs today? Have you told them of God's amazing grace? Have you kissed any frogs today?
Ribbon.